I honestly don't know what's GP's easy matchups. Oh, let me look it up. I haven't played enough GP to be able to tell. I want to see how GP does against tanks. Okay, GP does good against tanks. The question is what... Okay. Well, that makes sense.
Minions have spawned. Leave them with nothing but their fear.
Alright. Wait, does... Bounty Hunter is so good now. Holy shit. Like, the other Mastery's got nerfed slightly. Yeah, I only do Grass Bruiser GP if the lane is hard. I actually don't think I can push him then. Fuck, the lane's set up kind of bad for me. I need to be ready to run. I thought he would do way more damage, holy shit. Fuck, I don't have to flash there. I should be more ahead, but this is satisfactory. They are not ganking me at all. They are gonna have a really bad time later on. queen. What the fuck? Wow, that Shaco is strong still. That is unfortunate. Took too much damage and then red buff healed up there. Did get a lucky crit though.
to the wind. Have at you.
Hey, you got the barrel. Out of my domain. Daris, stop littering! You're littering everywhere! Interesting decision, summoners.
I am as unsinkable as my ship.
Thank you. Looks like he chose me. I would not walk up there if my team wasn't in position for Barret. That would be so sad. It's kind of a risky move, if I say so myself. Big damage now. I didn't even get to see how much damage my barrels do to Nautilus. I bought Johnny.